Hi, my name is Nurjannah Alia. I have recently joined the Internet of Things IoT professional certification course, in which they have all about 10 chapters, and it's like zooming into the IoT itself. And I'm really thankful for joining, and I'm really thankful, Nurjannah, for sponsoring these courses. And there's a lot of things I've learned from the classes, starting with the IoT, IoE, and connected city, in which it's all about there is a problem and there is a solutions. It's all about solving the problems arise. For example, the Internet of Things. The Internet of Things very beneficial, very helpful to our daily life, in which it's could save time, save cost, save energy, and so many more. How I never knew that the IoT, we can actually depend on almost 100% to the IoT itself. Everything seems possible to be done with the IoT itself. And I think the most crucial part or component in the IoT is the internet network. So there is also a 5G news technologies in the chapter, the courses, in which I really hope that my country will also have this technology soon. And another thing that is crucial in the Internet of Things is cybersecurity. You know, having hackers and so many things is dangerous, so we need something to generate or to capture our belief, trust in the applications, right? And then there is also cloud vendor offering. There's Google Cloud. Google is the apps or the search engine that I use almost every day. I use the Google Docs, the Google Sheets, the Google Form. It's really helpful, you know, because as long as you have the internet and you have devices, it can be done. It can help you to doing the data analytics. You don't have to manually, traditionally look into the one by one. We just need the Google Assistant to help you. And there is actually lots other than Google that can help you. They are also offering the IoT, the cloud. And also there is cybersecurity, as I've seen before, and connected city, in which a connected world, in which it's so beneficial to almost every road user, especially including the disabled person. And I wonder if there is any technology uses or develop that is suitable with the bicycle user, because I think it can be a danger to other road user. I think if we have IoT in the bicycle, it could be beneficial and helpful to other road users as well. And there is also industrial Internet of Things, in which something that I use in my career, in my daily work. I'm using the smart sensor and few other technology as well. And I think that's pretty much what I've learned. And also one thing I would like to share is, by joining this class, I've changed my perspective and my point of view about I always thought that the IoT will diminish the human capital, the human intervention, the employee tasks in. But actually, we can earn so much in IoT. There's lots of area in which we could gain money. We could earn money. Right, I think that's all. Thank you for watching, and I really hope you will join the class also. Bye.